The state of South Dakota has millions of dollars. And it says some of it could be yours. See if there's money waiting for you or someone you know. Wednesday at 10.